Welcome to the International Minute. Check it out, the news around the world. There is a truce in the trade war between China and the United States. On March 1st, Washington envisaged raising important duties on Chinese products from 10 to 25%. But a breakthrough in the negotiations opened the possibility of reaching a favorable agreement for the two economies. The US president's dream of building a wall on the Mexican border gets a new setback in Congress. The House of Representatives voted the emergency decree by which Trump directed federal funds to build the wall. The departure of British from the European Union entered this week in a phase of uncertainty. There are parliamentarians waiting a second referendum and others demanding the resignation of Prime Minister Theresa May. Faced with the scenario, Theresa May has decided to leave the Brexit administration in Parliament's hands. The International Court of Justice in The Hague ordered the British government to end control of the Chagos Islands in the Indian Ocean. He clarified that the islands were illegally separated from the colony Mauritius, which claims ownership of the territories. China's Huawei and South Korea's Samsung have agreed to settle a patent dispute in US courts. This was the International Minute. Thanks for watching.